Money, money, money. How often do we hear this word? We use it every day. But do we know where it came from and the role it plays in our everyday lives? We use it to buy house items, clothes, even cat food.
But how has humanity come to use such a convenient mutual agreement?
And more importantly, could there be a replacement for them in the near future? Hi, I'm Tasha.
And I'm Sasha.
And welcome to Crypto Chronicles. In most countries, money consists of paper notes, metal coins, and bank deposits. We have money for a number of reasons.
But when we say the money measures the value of an object, it means it measures the value of one object to compare with another.
Imagine a loaf of bread and a bar of chocolate. They have equal value. And so when you exchange them, they're both the same value. But what if the bar of chocolate became more valuable than the loaf of bread? The exchange could not happen because the chocolate would be more valuable than the loaf of bread. This is where money comes in.
It is impossible to carry on the exchange of goods if this was to happen. That's where money comes in. So guys, whilst we're filming this video, I forgot I actually have shopping I need to do for next week's filming, so I'll go do that now.